Goddamn AID goons said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught. Bit of advice, because I like you. Upgrade your shiny stuff and you'll lead a longer, more productive life. And even though a secret path, it's right through that gap between the buildings. I mean, you could also sneak through one of them scanner gates on the road to Babylon Gardens, but why would you? Seaside Court is the place to be. I ought to know. Easy for you to say. Thank you.
can run, little girl. You sure as hell can't hide.
That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait, what is she doing?
Hurry up and grab her!
That's impossible.
Thank you. there. Safety precautions initiated. Bullseye!
Welcome to best clinic this side of Seaside Court, Tavarish. Feeling a bit sickly? I've been able to keep them at bay, but I'm not quite, how do you say, enough ripped to beat them without my little turret over there. Normally, I give you real thorough checkup for free, but we run out of medical equipment. How pathetic, da? I am world-renowned surgeon, yet my hands are tied. And I don't have time for gutless Bolshevik scum like you. I am worrying always about my patients. Damn apparatchiks confiscate nanomachines all over Jericho to cover up truth about nano-disease, defrag. Without alternate supply routes, I'd be screwed. Just a moment ago, they shot down secret delivery drone right outside office. Even if soldiers don't find it in time, those damn scavengers will. You'll have to be sneaky. But if you pull off, little heist, I let you use med station on wall for free. Of course I'm real. Just trust evidence of your eyes. They call me Dr. Yuri. Don't believe government agitprop. I am hard-working, genuine medical person. Of course, Tavarish. Your health is my business, eh? Say, Your nanite readings are strange, very disturbing. But nothing to worry about, probably. You're stronger than entire Russian weightlifting team. You can pass through that scanner gate, no worries. Just little errand. Find and salvage delivery drone that crashed over Red Square down street. And don't attract unwanted attention, huh? Those scavengers are like hawks. До свидания, товарищ.
We'll be on the hunt soon.
If you want to go to the harbor, ask Brother Eli or get stuffed.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make you an offer, but my hands are tied. After that nasty defrag disease broke out, I helped as much as I could. So whatever the Children of the Spark smuggled into the city for a fraction of the price. After a while, I was drowning in debt, so I borrowed a bit of money from a nice young gentleman. I should have known better. He turned out to be nothing but a loan shark, and I was easy prey. But I'm no dotty old lady, you see? I know what's going on. His threats get more brazen every day. Soon he'll come after my grandkids. In the smuggling business, eh? Don't worry, I understand. We do what we must to stay afloat. Here, take this. Maybe it'll ease your burden a bit.
Sparkle last night?
All hail, Lord Eli!
I'm warning you. This is your final chance. Who sent you? Was it my brother?
Yeah!
Of course. I should have known. But why... why did that witless cretin Johnny ask you to spy on me, Declan? No reason to hold back.
He thinks... you're out to get him!
He thinks what? It's not like he's leaving me with a choice, is it? I've always honored our faith, preached the good word, and welcomed lost sheep into our flock. That's it. I give up. He will never learn the error of his sinful ways. He's brought this on himself by gorging himself on junk food like a glutton, indulging in carnal pleasures and selling drugs to washed-up junkies like yourself, wastrels, fornicators.
Welcome to our humble chapel. They call me Brother Eli. I've been taking a lot of lost souls under my wing. My disciple Truman told me of your coming. But enough about me. Tell me about yourself. A hardened criminal, huh? Tell me, why did they arrest you? You're not the first to be in prison for no reason, that's for sure. Jericho City has been put on lockdown. Chaos reigns on our streets. There's no law, no justice, only greed and sin. Those cops may not see your true worth, but I do. It's almost like the Spark sent you here to help me. Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Supplying our fellow men with salvage goods is getting harder by the minute. Everything I've accomplished is at stake, and the biggest threat is right here, inside my own ranks. I've got a bit of a family issue going on. My brother, Little Johnny, has always been in charge of Port Nixon streets. Now he's nothing but a drug lord. Someone has to bring him to justice. I'd confront him myself, but there'd be hell to pay if anybody saw me interfering, as it were. Only an outsider can take care of this mess. So, you have business sense as well. Good. You'll need it in these trying times. Don't worry about your reward. You'll be taken care of. That's a promise. Excellent. My associate downstairs will let you pass through the harbor gate now. Report to me once you put things to rest. He's hiding out in an old terminal in Jericho's Harbor District, Port Nixon. The methods you use don't matter to me. All I care about are the results. His sinfulness must come to an end, once and for all. To be honest, we've benefited a lot from his supplies. But now that I know how he's earned his dirty money, I have no choice but to wash my hands of him. We've given him more than enough chances. Who? Him? He's just one of my little brother's pushers. I caught him red-handed with a stash of drugs. I've been trying to make him come clean for hours, but he's been, well, shall we say, rather stubborn. He'll change his mind soon enough. Sinners always do. Port Nixon is one of the oldest districts in Jericho. The whole city grew from that area. Nowadays, it's a hotbed for crime and violence. That's why our church is so important. We are Port Nixon's beacon, its shining light. We bring hope and optimism. Or at least we did until Little Johnny corrupted our holy cause. May the spark guide you.
Mr. Scrappy, your all-in-one rumor monger, information resource, and audiophile vendor. I'll scan every audio recording you have and reward you accordingly. So, what do you say? Fill me in on the latest gossip, and I'll give you something even better in return. I will only say this once. The password is Keymaker. You'll know when to use it. Thank you.